Hey, muy buenas noches, amigos y amigas de la página cocherosantiago.com. Yo soy David Núñez, el original Cochero Santiago, y en el día de hoy me encuentro aquí disfrutando de este hermoso lugar en los Maryland de New Jersey. Estamos aquí excursionando, observando las diferentes actividades que se realizan aquí en la feria de New Jersey. Ya ustedes saben, esto estará hasta el 21 de julio. Vamos a hacer un recorrido para que todo el mundo vea de qué se están perdiendo si no vienen antes del 21 de julio. Vamos a observar por aquí. Vengan por aquí, sígueme por favor. La carrera de puerquito. Eso es un show que se presenta aquí. Se va a presentar a las 12 de la noche y nosotros lo vamos a grabar para pasarlo en la página cocherosantiago.com. Pueden observar el track ahí, la pista donde estarán corriendo los puerquitos en su competencia a las 12 de la noche. Míralo ahí, el sketch está todo. Vamos a seguir caminando por aquí. Pueden observar allá también el estadio de los Giants, MetLife Stadium, y muchas cosas bien por aquí. Sígueme, por favor. Bueno, vamos a cerrar ahora mismo y ahorita venimos con más informaciones desde la feria de New Jersey. Activo, yo soy David Núñez, cocherosantiago.com.
Right up to the railing? Carson high up there and then Boyle will stand up. There you go.
Varias personas adentro, o sea que da un miedo total y eso marea también. Original Cochero Santiago, y en el día de hoy me encuentro en la feria de New Jersey. Estoy en un carrito que nos vamos a meter en un sitio de terror, así que estate quieto, mi gente. Estamos aquí. Ay, Dios mío. Por aquí, yo soy David Núñez, síganme cocherosantiago.com.
Biggest mouth on the pig racing track. That's our number 5 pig rooter. Got our 5 pig rooters. And Catherine's got the pigs in the starting gate. She's getting the silks on the backs. I'll give the names. Kids, you might recognize some of these pigs as being famous. From the outside in this time. On the outside, number 1, Lady Haga. The crowd goes wild. Right next to him, number 2, Bustin' Bacon Beaver.
Somos nosotros.
In the middle, number 3, Katie Piggy Perry. Next to Katie Piggy, number 4, Hammer Montana. on number five, Britney Spearibs. And Britney is racing much better after therapy. Okay, the pace of the Stargate, the songs on the back of the racing. Why don't you guys yell, shout, and scream the faster they do go? At the sound of the bugle, they will be off. And the race of Stargate, they go on the table. Track right now for the main event coming up next. A lucky second winner. Make some noise, this young man. Congratulations on a fine pig win. The bee bringing home the bacon for you tonight. And what's your name?
Jared.
Have you ever seen a pig race before?
Yes.
Okay, did you like those pigs?
Yes.
Are you here with mom tonight?
Yes.
Do you like mom?
Yes.
Now you told me you like the pigs and you like mom. But who do you like better, the pigs or mom?
Pigs.
Boy, you need a job, man. You stick around here. Let me see the back of your hand. Right here's your first place stamp. It's a cool looking pig. Let me put it right there for you. The one this young man with his very own first place gold medal. You bet, dude. After all that hard training, hanging out with mom all day and all night, you don't deserve a gold medal. Promote for a bumper sticker. It goes on the back of your neighbor's car. We're going to give you a little pig racing memorabilia. Show your friends and family all about Roseanne's World Races. Oh, wait a minute. I'm not done with you yet. A full of in color portrait of Tyrone the Terrible. The famous racing poverty pig. And when you leave me now, go and see my son David. He's going to give you a free piggyback from my concessions down, okay? You did a rocking job out there tonight. Congratulations. Go and get a free piggyback. Ladies and gentlemen, next round of applause for
Bueno, todo está ready para la carrera de Puerquito.
Number two, Tyrone the Terrible. Yeah, he does cheat a lot. Down in the middle, the overweight runner himself. Number three, Heavy P is racing for you. Overweight runner, I sure miss his namesake. And on the outside rail, direct from the rehab center, number four, Lindsay Lohan. Yeah. Lindsay Lohan. Don't you worry, buddy. She's never won a race. She's just a ham for the camera. She always stops. Okay, the pace of the Stargate, the stuff's on the back of the anyway, second. Louder, you guys yell, shout, and scream the faster they do go. At the sound of the bugle, they will be off. Race out, I know one rolling, telling her flying out the end, number two, trying on the table. There you go, Kevin Payment, Wendy Lohan, and the racing card. He can feel the down, Herman out, number one rolling, then it looks the elevate on the inside rail. Child of the table goes wide into turn one. Here comes Wendy Lohan, Heavy P is now trailing. And a turn one with a long way to go, you can feel the ground rumble, rolling, then it rolls on. Driver number four now, Wendy Lohan in the second spot, Heavy P in the third position, time on the table, spun out of turn one. No, time on a corner is rear end, he's leaving the beat. Here on the finish, Rolling Thunder stalling out of the finish line. They have to get their entire body across the line by the time.
Bueno, mi gente, yo soy cochero de Santiago.com, cochero de Santiago.com, y estamos observando un elefante aquí en la feria de New Jersey. Una señora ahí está lentamente caminando alrededor de su área. Ahí está el domador. Y unos niños, hay una persona montada sobre el elefante. Vamos a observar que él viene al frente.